I've heard much about you. I thought it was time we spoke. I've been watching this conflict between you and Thanaton. I intend to be on the winning side.
Ah, you're calling to kiss my boots. Carry on.
No, I'm... My lord, Muffat, I've been watching...
Then you intend to support me?
I hope to, but I must be sure. You're lacking peonial connection, but with the proper display of patriotism, you could easily win many of the moths to your side.
My loyalty to the Empire is unquestionable. It is my duty to serve.
If only more Sith Lords fought like you. At Thanaton's behest, the Empire recently cut funding on a project called the Silencer, a super weapon capable of disintegrating an entire armada. If an ambitious young Sith were to see the weapon to completion and then test fire it on a Republic fleet, she would be well regarded.
I'm guessing it takes more than sheer desire to complete this weapon.
You're right. A special sensor chip, the CN-12, is required. The chip is only built on Nar Shaddaa. It's illegal in the Republic. In the Empire, it's... Well, we don't use it lightly. But I understand your little cult on Nar Shaddaa has moved into electronic weaponry and is now the chief supplier of these chips.
I will consider this.
I trust you will. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have this business of the war to attend to.
Thank you. lord, you've returned to us.
My lord, the great healer. We'll tell Masters Riley and Destris you're here.
We hope you'll be proud of the work we've done.
Yes, my lord. We practically own the streets.
My lord, good to see you again.
Hope you like what we've done with the place. What can old Riley and Destris do for you?
I'm trying to build a super weapon, and I require your aid. I need a chip called the CN-12.
CN-12, huh? Funny you should mention it.
You wanted to build your cult up into something big, see? And we picked the CN-12 to do it.
It's a real crazy technology, and it just happens some of the members worked on an early prototype called the Death Mark.
You saw an opening, and there you have it. It was all dandy until a mucker called the Veil got involved. He's blasted our supply chain to pieces, and he controls the CN-12 marker now.
Surely they'll be open to negotiations.
He hasn't listened to a word so far. It's not easy to get at. Pulls up in Shadow Town. And he made it clear he only wants to meet with the boss. We didn't think that was really an option.
For the leader of this cult, I certainly am kept in the dark on a lot of things.
I'm sorry, my lord. We won't let it happen again. Good luck.
I'm here as requested. Which one of you is the Veil?
I am the Veil.
No, I am the Veil.
No, it is me. I am the Veil. actually none of us are the Veil.
Because all of us are the Veil.
Still, we are all very glad to make your acquaintance, Cuffmaster.
It's a pleasure to make yours. I understand you have the CN-12?
You want the CN-12.
Everyone wants the CN-12.
But few are willing to pay the price.
The streets of Nar Shaddaa only have room for one true voice.
Give us control of your cult, and we will give you the CN-12.
You seem to have made a mistake. I am not a naive thug like Destrus or Ryan.
That is why we wanted to deal with you.
The lowlifes that run your cult are brutal enough, but they lack vision.
Why settle for a cult when you can have an empire? Our resources extend beyond the CN-12. Armies need weapons, ships need engines. What does your cult provide you now? Donations? Artifacts?
We offer that and more. Our reach extends across the galaxy.
Simply send a signal from one of these devices, and our servants will come to your aid anywhere in the galaxy, not just on Nar Shaddaa.
You will give me the CN-12, and you will serve.
We will give you the CN-12.
We will serve you. Please, let us join them.
I wish I had bought it for myself.
Thank you, my lord. Here is the CN-12. We assure you, you will not regret this.
Three people, but I made them see reason.
Three people? Who would have thought? Stick around as long as you like. The members are happy to have you here.
Stay as long as you like, my lord. We are always happy to have you among us.
Thank you.
lord. You're very efficient. I promised you my respect and support, but you have also gained my admiration. I trust you've heard the bad news. Darth Thanaton's superior on the Dark Council died mysteriously. Darth Thanaton has succeeded him.
His insistence on killing me has made one thing clear. Turning back is not an option.
I admire your determination, but I don't know how the other Moffs will feel about opposing one of the galaxy's 12 most powerful Sith. Now, more than ever, the silencer must be completed, and you must take the credit. The Moffs must see the true future of the Sith Empire.
Let me know when the weapon is completed. I will fire it myself.
I will contact you when the weapon is ready for demonstration. Good luck, my lord.
My lord, the Belsavis machine. It's made you better, but it wasn't enough to track the voices from your head, was it?
It doesn't matter. I've gotten used to it.
Zash is indisposed at the moment, but we still have the writings of dark violence. We should go to Voss. Your body is cured, but Master Ryan always said a Jedi's mind must be whole. It's the same for a Sith. You can't face Thanaton until you can control the dead you found. I'm beginning to believe your claims that your mentor was a genius.
He was certainly one of a kind.
The chip said he was looking for the tomb of Bias Santinus. He said he was going to Malachor 3, but everyone knows the tomb is on Alderaan. I believe Orsilio Gan went to Alderaan. I'm going to fight.
Did you have any luck finding your mentor?
No, my lord. I'm afraid the trip was all for nothing. Orsilio Gam was already gone. Nobody could tell me where.
We were definitely in the tomb of Bias Santinus. His workmanship was all over the site. But he left no clue that I could find.
I'm sorry you couldn't find him.
Don't you worry. I've not given up hope. Detective work such as this is much different from archaeology, after all. It's all about observation and deduction, and Orsilio Gan taught me well. I almost forgot. I found this in the tomb of Bias Santinus. I thought you might find it handy.
I'm not sure what this is supposed to be.
Bias Santinus was a meticulous record keeper. These are the genealogies of all the great Sith Lords of his day. Look, here is your ancestor, Lord Kallig. Bloodlines are very important in the Empire, my lord. Not to mention the historical value.
My lord, I'm glad you're here. I wanted to read you this letter I received. I've been writing to my parents. I haven't seen them since I was little. Dear Ashara, we're glad to hear you're happy and well. We're very proud that you've become a Jedi. Ashaw is nearly 16 and plans to join Republic Special Forces. Love, Mom and Dad. I haven't gotten around to telling them that I'm working with a Sith. I'm not sure they'd understand.
You really ought to tell.
Think so? We only just started writing, and it's been 15 years since I last saw them. I guess you're right.
Okay.
what happens now. She is tormenting you, making you too paranoid to rest.
Swakun Ose Wan, Wan Pai Nu Pai Insats Giants Mons Chan. Ingas I've known her, Jape Simus Fragments Jus, Jape Raika Jape.
What do you suggest I do?
Jabus the Ant, Alfras Nojobu, the Obulus of Stop Fara.
It will be my pleasure.
Jape Swip of Pershwit Ingel Openai Gumwas Daidai.
I thought it would never relent.
He's been unusually stubborn lately. I can barely get a word in edgewise.
That explains why it's been so quiet around here.
I mean, my lord.
I think you have enough. I admit you have the better life. It's clear that two of us can't share this hall for much longer. One of us must live. And I don't even think of it. I need you.
If it will shut him up, I'm all for it.
You've always been so helpful. I believe I can replicate two electron ritual without the help of the artifact. It won't be an exact copy, and whether it's cast out or not. When the time comes, I'll need you to convince Hemdahl to go quiet.
It will be my pleasure.
Excellent. I'll let you know when I'm ready.
Ababar Havens, Glaubena. Nibus Quai, Usi Terrence Abibao. Inabla Vlad Forte Fuima, Elizos Gaskav Pais.